We're in a temple. Doesn't matter.
Just ignite. And right. I'll jump. I'll get hit by your, like, your passive tick, and I'll just line in lava. Like,
What?
Are you right. actually remaking fucking high ground?
Yes!
Yeah. Ignite. Prod, ignite.
It's over, Anakin. I have to ground. Okay, sorry.
It'll be action.
It's over, Anakin!
Alright, wait, hold on.
I have the high ground!
3, 2, 1. I forgot my line.
Action. Sound muted.
Dude, this is where...
It hurts so much. I hate you. I hate you. In my eyes, the Jedi are the bad guys.
I hate you.
Fuck off.
Leave it in darkness.
Well, at least I don't have waxy fucking hair.
Shut your fucking mouth, alright, dude? We never don't want any other mouth to have the girl. So I'm like, you are a dark British relevant, like, lateness.
No one even
looks
through the character.
Go fuck yourself. You literally
I'm the main character for the next three movies. Get out of here.
This one's completely different.
You're like that one dad I never wanted. Piss off, holy shit.
You're the only son I ever wanted. You're supposed to be a dumbass kid. You know what? He fucking died for you, dude. Shut the fuck up.
Why is that better than you? You're a pussy-ass bitch.
Fuck you, Anakin. Fuck you.
Hey,
would you like some tea? He's your wife.
No, fuck off.
You just sat there beating your fucking wife. Oh, I'm gonna choke her like some fucking freaky kinky shit. No, fuck you, dude.
Yeah, cause that's what she likes. You wouldn't understand because you're a fucking bitch.
Literally dying. She is literally dying. Right now.
Yeah, and she's better. That's the ultimate true love.
Literally let a guy who looks like a fucking scrotum turn you to the dark side and ruin your perfectly good life.
Oh my god.
Well, guess what? At least we know who my mother was.
Who was your real father? Yeah, who was it? Huh?
Force, bitch. Who was yours?
It was never said. I was born on such a... Hey! Exactly. Don't get off topic! You piece of shit! You killed all my friends!
You push boy! Hey, look what I accomplished. I killed the majority of the Jedi. What did you do? You sat there like a dum-dum and failed to kill Dooku and Grievous about 17 times.
Hey, I killed Grievous. I ended the war, and then you're just like, oh, I'm just going to go and stop all the bomb that you guys did, and then, you know, just killing all the Jedi, we would literally just be partying right now. We would just be partying up in the Jedi Temple. Doing our thing, because the war is over, but no! Oh, just gonna go commit Order 66, whoa! Oh, look at me, I'm Anakin, I'm the chosen one, I have a midichlorian count so big that nobody can even test me.
Go through with it.
Yeah, whatever.
Just you wait, I'm gonna come back for you and bop your ass.
Go, man, go.
Whoever's recording this, take a look at him and try to work on the thing.
You know what? I'm not gonna burn to death. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna look back on this experience, and I'm gonna look for the positives. I'm gonna change myself from a fool.
Give me that, you don't deserve it. Give me that. I'm giving this to you, son.
Like the best bad guy in all TV television. What are you gonna do? You're gonna look like an old, wrinkly man who gets bopped once and is out of here. And then you're gonna teach wannabe good
character don't have limbs.
Who everyone secretly
you don't
hates.
Even have limbs.
Yeah, but you know what I do?
Hayden Christensen. You know how people think about Hayden Christensen? They think he's a fucking loser. They think he ruined the prequels. Your acting was terrible. You know what people about the prequels? Ewan McGregor. That's fucking right, dude.
Yeah, well, guess what? I stay as a solid character. You become a blue, see-through mofo who nobody likes because you teach some dumb son of mine to actually be decent.
Yeah, no one likes him to be decent. Something that you would never be able to do because you're too busy fucking sucking off Palpatine, being all like, oh, master, I've completed another task for you. Fuck off, dude.
But guess what I got from...